Hey, buddy, I want to talk to you. Open the door.
I hear him in there.
Harold!
Take your weapons off.
Last chance, Harold! Can't kick the fucking door? Harold, get some clothes
get
on.
Get my hands up, bro. Don't fucking
shut up.
Me.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? You guys gonna just stand there? Go in there and get him. Put some clothes on him.
I fucking didn't do nothing, honey. Do nothing.
Fuck, did I kick that fucking door?
Hey, Commissioner.
Bruce.
Hey, third floor upstairs.
Third?
Yeah.
What happened with Shankpika?
Was just going over there to have an appointment with this female, and this lady came out of nowhere and brained me with a smoothie, dude.
Her daughter says you pushed
but,
her.
Sir, I was trying to make an escape.
Did you push her?
After the smoothie.
What's up, Tommy?
Whoa! This is an occasion. Commission exit in the SUV.
Is this a homicide?
It's not. You've been misinformed.
You fucking kidding me? It's not a homicide?
Nope.
No, sir. No, sir.
Why are you bleeding?
I was trying to tell your officer, sir, this woman is crazy, and she hit me with a fucking smoothie in the head.
What are you talking about? A smoothie? Like a drink or something?
No, like a fucking smoothie, you know? Like you would smooth your clothes out with.
An iron?
An iron.
A fucking iron.
For fuck's
it's
sake.
Called an iron, Harold.
Yes, sir, a smoothie.
Shut up. Commish. I should be a captain or a deputy super or probably even your job by now. I can't take much more of this shit.
You dug that hole.
You know, my fucking knee is killing me.
Kick the fucking teeth out of a vice cop.
How do you fuck your knee up kicking a guy in the mouth?
I overkicked. I hyperextended it.
I thought he fucking got suspended.
Hey, I fucking hear you, numbnuts.
Sorry, that's what I heard.
What'd you hear?
I heard that you got suspended.
Do I look suspended?
No, sir.
He doesn't look suspended.
Would I be sitting here staring at you two chowderheads if I was suspended? No, I wouldn't. Life is a rigged fucking game. You two just pass go. Buckle it the fuck up. Harold, you're under arrest.
Actually accurate. You go home, put some ice on that knee, get some sleep. You got the race in 5 hours.
Catching drunks at the marathon. Boss, please, don't make me wear the clown suit.
It's the last hoop, Tommy. You walk your beat, smile, and you're officially out of the doghouse. One more day. Weather's gonna be nice, pretty girls, fresh air. Be like a big picnic. Everybody loves a picnic.